Murray Hauler sounds better.
Just FYI, Mark, if you're ever there, you can buy bongs. They have a nice selection of bongs.
I need a few more. I mean, my collection's getting a little slim. I need a few more bongs. Yeah. One would never have too many bongs, right?
Yeah, lots of smoking devices.
Hey, if they're pretty, I'll buy them.
So and the thing with this is, you know, trying to find miters big enough to fit them all. That kind of went over like a lead weight thing.
We get there, Joe.
Yeah. It sounded good. Okay. Then when it came out, it was.
Joe, a lot of this week's Malt Liquor Report, I was hoping we might not play till next week, but we got it, so we're going to play it tonight. Got to address the elephant in the room. There was
pressure. I mean, no pressure. You know?
No. There was some blowback over last week on the show when you showed the chairman's house.
Oh, well, wait a minute. We didn't know it was his house.
As soon as you clicked on the address, I think, but it made good for good TV.
Hey, that's the way it rolls. Hey, if the troll, you know, someone in his chat posted his address, that ain't my problem.
Oh, yeah, but I'm going to go on record and say I don't think you should have done it. And here's my issue with it. In the chairman's chat and any of the other places where that address had been posted recently, when those live streams are over, that chat disappears. And sure, somebody could have written it down by that point. But for the most part, it's gone visually. There's no record of it left online. With us, that's permanently online there. And down the line, if somebody says, hey, I want to do something to the chairman, and it just occurs to them like a year from now, I know where his address
is. Very easily. Look, we didn't know whose address it was. Did anybody say, oh, no, we shouldn't put that address on there? It wasn't until you saw it. By that point, would you agree, Bum, it's too late? It's already out there.
I think we should have done it. If we were going to do it, we should have done it off the air.
Yeah, I agree. I think we should have done a pre-screen first.
That's facts. Respect where respect is given. Not to you, Joe D. Not to you. Fucking dachshund piece of shit. But I give respect where respect is given. Bum's right. Mark's right. You know. But Joe D. Nope.
Check it out, yo. This on the real hill, son. Ain't no lie to me. Ain't no lie to me. Number big ballers. Shot college, y'all. Down south hustle of players. Chew it to the game.
Put your hands up.
Amendment right, the right to privacy. Now, there is no right to privacy in public, but at somebody's home, Fourth Amendment right. Police need a fucking warrant to enter your home. Right to privacy. Look it up, Joe D. Ignorant fucking fat piece of shit. Me. I mean, a snitch is a snitch. Is what it is, guy. Is what it is. Meeker.
The commission. Uncle Paulie. P. Diddy. Fizzalito. De Janeiro. Yeah. Charlie Baltimore. Iceberg Slim. The most shady. Frankie Baby. We here.
You know what beef is? Do you know what beef is? Ask yourself. Do you know what beef is? Come on.
Check out this bizarre rapper style used by me. The B.I.G. I put my key, you put your key in. Money will be seeing. We'll reach the fucking ceiling. Check it. Check it. My calico been cotton. This rap Alfred Hitchcock drop top notch. Player hating won't stop. This instant. Rap is too persistent. Quick to spit. Biggie name on shit. Make my name taste like ass when you speak it. See me in the streets of jewelry. You can keep it. That be our little shit.
I mean, there's some people, you know, upset because, you know, I ain't gonna do a fucking meet and greet with them, you know. And they try and get at me, you know, every chance I get, you know, but zero fucks given. But, I mean, talking shit is talking shit, but, you know, everybody knows, especially in this thing of ours, doxing not allowed, not fucking allowed on anybody. Anybody.
They could see me. Be that is, I that is, gee whiz. Motherfuckers still in my bed. Hope they know my nigga gotta fucking kidnap kids. Fuck them in they ass, throw them over the bridge. That's how it is. My shit is laid out. Fuck that beef shit. That shit is played out. Y'all got the door. All I make is one phone call. All y'all disappear by tomorrow.
Yep, it's like when I was in Wilkes-Barre, PA, and a camera crew shows up, I'm like, oh my fucking God, there's no way I'm getting out of this. So I'm like, fuck it, dog, fuck it, no ID, they ain't putting my name out there on national television, fuck out of here. Took me downtown, 8 hours in a slammer, meeniker, but no mugshot. No fingerprints. No arrest.
All your guns is borrowed. I don't feel sorrow. Actually, your man passed the gap to me. I check this. What's beef? Beef is when you need two cats to go to sleep. Beef is when your moms ain't safe up in the streets. Beef is when I see you. Guaranteed to be in ICU. One more time. What's beef? Beef is when you make your enemies start to cheat. Beef is when you roll no less than 30 deep. Beef is when I see you. Guaranteed to be your I see you. Check it. I will smoke with the best of them. Shot at the...
Yep, Joe D, it's called the Constitution. Constitution, right to privacy. I know Huffy72 has no fucking clue what I'm talking about. Write me out, because he's from that Euro shithole, you know, but Joe D, you're from America, guy. But yeah, shout out to Mark and Bum. I mean, real talk, I mean, good people. I could tell, and I met Bum in real life, you know, good people. But Joe D, not so good. Nope. I mean, you fuck up. You know, apologize, this and that, but it's too late. Too late, guy. Too fucking late.
Rest of them was about 100 or more, maybe less of them, got my rocks off. That nigga from the Brook just be wildin' on you, just be styling on you, and I tried to warn you, but your eyes fucked up. Now I cleared them shits with hits, you on the fucking bench. All them my friends, but sometimes I get kind of peeved at these weak MCs with these supreme ball of life. Lyrics, I call them like I see a G. Y'all niggas sound like me. Y'all was grinding in the early 90s, far behind me.
Yep, I mean, a lot of people hating on Pen Pal right now, you know. Well deserved, you know, well deserved. But ain't nobody gonna put Pen Pal's fucking address out there, you know. Pen Pal ain't gonna put nobody's address out there. That's facts. And he probably has damn near everybody's address. He ain't gonna put it out there. Even if he hates you, he ain't gonna put it out there. That's respect to Pen Pal on that one. But Joe D, you knew what you were, you know what address it was looking at. You knew it. But once again, you know, you and Huffy 72 trying to blow up my spot. Oh yeah. He'll shut it the fuck down. Yeah. Look at him. I got you, guy. I got you. That's the 50 and over. Like, when you're 50 years and older, you have no fucking clue about fucking trolling at all. No fucking clue. I got you, guy. I got you. No fucking clue about true trolling.
It ain't hard to find me, number one with the Booyaka. Give me the Remy and the Chronic, ain't no telling what I do to ya. It's obvious the game's new to ya. Take the ends you make and spend them on the tutor, huh? One shot, I'm through with ya. Beef is when you need two gas to go to sleep. Beef is when your moms ain't safe up in the streets. Beef is when I see you. Guaranteed to be in ICU. One more time, what's beef? Beef is when you make your enemies start your G-star.
Yep, I'm not saying, Joe D, you know, I won't appear in your chat again, you know. Trolls are trolls. Either we gotta keep fucking trolling. It's a whole fucking new day, you know. New day of trolling. Start all over. Time doesn't exist, you know. Past, present, future is right now. But what a fucking piece of shit. I mean, really, God. That's a piece of shit fucking move. I mean, Google Plus fucking doxed me a decade ago. Parkinson's alarm. Google Plus fucking doxed me over a decade ago. Switched over something and my real name got out there. I think it was Jeepster. In the whole 40-ounce crew, you know, put my name on blast, but, you know, is what it is. That's another guy I will never fucking meet in real fucking life, Bruce 40. Straight up fucking piece of shit. You can apologize all you fucking want, guy, but you crossed the fucking line. You crossed the fucking line. Is what it is.
When you roll no less than 30 deep, beef is when I see you. Guaranteed to be in ICU. Stepping nothing but smooth sailing. When I spit shots, now your crew's bailing. All I got is keeping tough talk for you. Tie you up, cut your balls off just for you. Man, listen, straight torture. Look what that snitch shit bought you. A first class ticket to Lucifer. Real name Christopher. Watch me set it off like Vivica. Here lies with the mind. Close your eyes, think good thoughts. Down while your skin start to glisten. Pale blue, hands get cold, your soul's risen. It's bad cause I just begun.
When hey making shit real
bad, I was having fun. What's beef? Beef is when you need two cats to go to sleep. Beef is when your moms ain't safe up in the streets. Beef is when I see you. Guaranteed to be in ICU. One more time, what's beef?
Yep, special shout out to Falstaff. Falstaff never fucking turned on me. Never turned on me. Even when I didn't like the Ballantine Ale. Yeah. like I said, I give respect where respect is given. But Joe D, you get no fucking respect. I don't care how many times you fucking apologize or say you did wrong. Hold this L, Joe D, hold this L.
This time my defense when they go no less than 30 deep. Defense when I see you. Guaranteed to be your I see you. And I'm through.
Know what beef
lies after.
Then ask yourself, do you really
like that?
Yeah, I like that. Big Nosh, Hitman, baby.
Toe tag and body bagging via the internet, Doug. Via the internet. Swill were there. I think he's fine, Moltlicker. Oh my fucking god. My fridge is damn near empty. Time for another Molt run, Doug. And then we're back. Fucking trolling again. Troll's job is never ending. It's a never ending. Never ending story. Never ending story. Facts, Doug, facts. But yeah, Joe D, you can apologize all you fucking want. Cross that fucking line. That's on you, guy. That's on me, not on the chat. Not anybody else. You know, that's on you. You know, yeah. It's all right.
Hey, man, where the fuck is Mario Judah?
I'm a big dog, big bear, nigga on the line. I'm the predator of the prey that is hiding. Oh my, oh my, I have found you, nigga. Didn't you run from me, nigga? You were not fast enough. You were not brave enough. You were out of luck. Now it's time for you to dive every rock. You have been born.
Moltlicker. Performance art, Doug. Performance art. Mickey's fine. Moltlicker, actually, freshy and fucking delicious. Zero fucking dwarf foam. Yep, dwarf 68, the biggest fucking cunt on here. But out of respect to dwarf, I would never put his address out there or his fucking real name. Out of respect to that fucking cunt, even that fucking piece of shit, Fat Reggie. Even that Canadian fucking piece of shit comes to fucking America, you know, and then disrespects Moltlicker to the fullest by slapping old vintage Moltlicker labels onto new 40s and claiming it, you know, it's a vintage collection, which it wasn't fucking not. 40 ounce fraud. I still wouldn't put his fucking name online. Well, he already did, but, you know. I still wouldn't fucking dox that guy. That fucking piece of shit. But Joe D, nope. No apologies, no nothing. I'm gonna save that soul. You're fucking done, you asshole, you fat piece of shit. Hell awaits. Hell awaits for you, Joe D. Whether you believe it or not, you're gonna meet Tiny Tim Rouchehater. Me, liquor.